dreams that you dare to dream really do come true. Someday I wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me. Where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops, that's where you
Have I told you lately that I love you? Can I tell you once again?
Hi, Mom. Happy 90th birthday. You should be so proud of yourself and all of your accomplishments. Like I am so proud of you. You're a wonderful mother and a wonderful grandmother. And a wonderful great-grandmother, an aunt, and so accomplished in everything you do. You do the very best. You've been someone that was very, very positive role for me to emulate. I love you with my whole heart and soul.
Every dream I dream is you somehow. Have I told you why the nights are long when you're not with me? Well, darling, I'm telling you now. My heart would break.
Happy birthday, Mom. I love you. I wish that we could celebrate this with all of us together. But I'll give you a call and come over and we can have a visit. Anyways, I just wanted to say happy birthday. I love you, and you're the best mother a boy could have ever wished for. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.
Oh, my darling, I'm telling you now.
Hi, Donna. Happy birthday. I hope that you feel so celebrated today because you absolutely deserve it. I just wanted to say thank you really quickly for being such an inspiration and a role model in my life. Your strength and resilience is something that I have drawn on in my own life, and I'm just so thankful that I get to call you a role model of mine. And I hope that you just feel so special today, and I wanna like reach through the screen and give you the biggest hug because I love you so much and I'm so thankful for you, and I just hope that you feel so celebrated today.
Oh, have I told you lately that?
Happy birthday, Natalie!
Happy birthday,
Natalie! We love you very much.
We want to wish you a very happy, happy birthday, and we hope you have a wonderful day.
Have a wonderful birthday.
We love you so much. So important to our lives.
Darling, I'm telling you now.
Hi, Donna. It's Bill. I just wanted to wish you a happy 90th birthday and many more. God bless. We love you.
Grandma, I cannot believe that we are not all there celebrating with you right now, but we will make up for it for sure, hopefully this year. But until then, know how much I love you, I adore you, I admire you, and you are by far one of the most important people in my world and in my life. I treasure our relationship and all the memories that we've had together, and I just send you so much love and a big hug, and I can't wait to see you soon.
Happy birthday, Aunt
Donna.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Aunt Donna. Happy birthday to you. We hope you have the best birthday ever.
Yay.
Yay. We love you, Aunt Donna. And we just miss you and wish you we could be with you on your birthday, on your 16th birthday, as Grandma used to say. And, you know, I have such great memories of you when I was a little girl, and I'll never forget the loving thing you did by putting those National Velvet paper dolls underneath my pillow when I was staying at your house. So anyways, have a great birthday.
Hey.
You know we love you. Take care.
Here,
and
bye.
Bye, Ken.
Bye.
Hi, Grandma Patterson. This is one grandmother to another. I've known you for many, many years. You're well-loved and well-thought of, and you're a great person. And we all love you very much, and we want to wish you a happy, happy birthday.
Hi, Grandma. It's Jackie, and I'm outside for a hike January 9th. I just wanted to say happy birthday coming up, and I hope I can see you soon. It's been a crazy, crazy year, but hopefully we'll be able to be together again soon. I hope you have a great day. I love you so much, and I'm so grateful that you're in my life and grateful for all of our conversations and all of your wisdom. And I just hope that I can live my life in honor of all of the sacrifices you made for your kids and your grandkids and make you proud. So I hope you have a happy birthday. I love you. Paul's going to say happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. We love you. We don't have the kids this weekend, but they're definitely making some cards for you. So hopefully we can swing by in our masks and leave them on your porch at least. All right. Happy birthday. We love you so much.
Happy birthday.
Bye.
It had to be you.
Happy birthday. You are a gift to so many, and I am so grateful that I got you as my mom-in-law so that I can share in the many gifts of you. I have so many memories of the good times and the laughs that we have shared over the years, but I think some of my favorite memories would have to be the ones where we've had a margarita or two together. Sea Island comes to mind as one of my fondest memories. But they're all special because we shared them together. So for now, until we can cheers in person, cheers to you, an amazing, wonderful, and beautiful person. I am so glad that you're in my life. Thank you for always having my back in this crazy, crazy world. And thanks for sharing the wonderful gifts that are you with me. I love you very much, and I wish you a very happy, happy, happy birthday. See you soon.
Or try to be boss, but they wouldn't do.
Happy birthday, Grandma. I love you so much. I'm so happy for you. Turn 90. Oh my goodness. Also, sending you a big Andy hug to the moon and back. Love you super much.
I love you still. It had to be you. Wonderful you.
Hi. Welcome to Birthday Wishes by the Fireside. I'm your host, John Dyer. Mom, I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. I am missing our golf times over the summer. Hopefully we can golf this summer and enjoy more time together. It's some of my most special moments when we get to go out and golf and make fun of Ken. So, but I just wanted to let you know that I love you very much and I wish you very happy birthday, and we'll see you on Sunday. So we'll see you then.
With all your faults, I love you still. It had to be you, wonderful you.
Hi, Donna. I hope you have a very happy 90th birthday. I'm so bummed out that we can't be there to celebrate with you. I just want to let you know how important you are to me, to my family, to Jane. You're such an amazing role model of perseverance and the amazing things that you've done for your family over your life is just, it's an inspiration to everybody. So I just want to say how thankful I am for you and how excited I am to get together and celebrate together, hopefully this summer. Happy birthday.
Gave me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still.
Happy birthday to my grandma. Happy birthday to you.
It had to be you.
Hi, Donnelly. This is your lover, Ken. Happy birthday, dear. I was asked to say a couple of words. I said, well, this woman, you're the strongest woman I've ever met. I've worked with women all my life in the offices for 46 years, accounting, administration, so forth. So I've worked with women all my life, met a lot of women. And you're the one that was so special to me when I met you, a lady that's raised many children, and on her own, so strong and beautiful, the most beautiful woman I've ever met in my life, plus so strong, so intelligent. And I think a lot of it is a result of the fact that you raised your children on your own. You played the role of father and mother for many years, did an outstanding job. The children are all beautiful and strong and intelligent like yourself. And as we've said before, you and I both know, we've been walking through the mall, people come up and say, you two belong together. They can see the love that we have for each other. It always amazed us, but we do know we love each other very much. And I just wanted to say that I love you so much, and when I first met you, you were certainly the most beautiful and sexiest woman out of all the women I've known all my life, and I've known many of them in 46 years of work. Contact, and you're certainly it. That's why I'm married to you and hanging out for your life. Love you so much, sweetheart. God bless you, and let's live another 10 years together.